Welcome back to Caden's wonderful channel. I'm Caden. Today I want to talk about my favorite one-hit wonder, Gautier. Gautier had one popular song in 2011, and that song was Somebody That I Used to Know. I'll be talking about the song, what I think it means, and then I'll be talking about where Gautier is today. Let's get right into the video. Now and then I think of when we were together. Like when you said you felt Somebody That I Used to Know came out in 2011, was written by Gautier himself, and stars the New Zealand singer Kimbra. This song is about, I guess, a toxic relationship that they want to make it work, but they know it's not right, and it ends badly, I guess. This song is just hauntingly beautiful. I love the song more and more every time I listen to the song. I listen to it to this very day. The song blew up in 2011 when it was released. It had a music video that came out with it, which was released on January 5th, I believe. And you could have not lived in 2011 and not have heard it on the radio at least maybe twice a day. Like, the song was big. Why do I love the song so much? I don't know. That's the thing. But more and more today, Have you seen the memes where it's just like, this person made this song and dipped, or something like that. They made one hit and dipped. Like, there's one with the boy from the Reese's Puffs that says, made the sickest rap of all time and dipped. Then there's the one with Party Rock. These guys made a song and dipped. And then I saw one about Somebody That I Used to Know, and I'm just like, it said this lad made one song and left or something like that. And I was just like, the more I realized it, he really didn't have any more hits. And it was just really weird. The song was a good song. He got a lot of attention with it, won some awards for it, and then he just vanished from the spotlight, I guess. So he really did have one hit and vanished, hence the one-hit wonder. He didn't make one song, though. He had, I think, three albums solo, and then he stopped with the solo career. But Somebody That I Used to Know is a hauntingly beautiful song that is about a toxic relationship that didn't end so well, and now they're just somebody that they used to know. That's it. Gautier currently is in a band called The Basics. The Basics are a rock band. He formed the band in 2012, but he was also doing a solo career in the middle of all of it. He made three albums solo, had one hit, hence the one-hit wonder, won a couple of awards, then went back to playing in the band. Other than being in the band, that's currently what he does. That's it. Somebody That I Used to Know came out in 2011, was a huge song, reached number one on the Billboard Hot 100, Top 100, something like that. He won two Grammys for it, Best Pop Duet and Best Alternative Album in 2011. And yeah, Somebody That I Used to Know, made by somebody that we used to know. I'm Caden. I hope you enjoyed the video. Like, comment, subscribe. Tell me some video ideas. Tell me if you like this video or like the concept I was doing. But anyways, it's been Caden. Have a wonderful day. Make out like a